What?
What, no hello?
Hello.
You want to do another pickup job?
It's helping pay for the car. Why not?
Good. This one's a doozy. It's a bruiser. So, if you get any cops on your tail, it shouldn't be a problem.
If? Okay, Tess, got the car.
Great! Looking into my crystal ball, I can see you're being chased by the cops. Lose them, then hit me up!
Relax now, AWGE is here.
We're hit! Repeat, we've been hit!
I'll get you soon, asshole.
I'll have this one in custody pretty soon.
Not much gas left in the tank here!
I can keep up with you, punk.
I'm still in control of their vehicle.
Get that vehicle to the side of the road now.
I don't think we can keep this up.
Roadblock has been deployed.
Hey! I don't know if this punk really knows how to drive. Chase is back on. Let's get him. Patrol here. I have this street racer in my sights.
Just vanished somewhere at Douglas Park.
They're in the area. Keep looking.
I see the suspect. Re-engaging. We can't continue. We're done here.
Damn punk keeps getting away from us. Keep looking for this asshole. No way we're getting them. I'm calling it.
Thank you.
owner just called and sounded very happy.
You know, Tess, these are getting tougher.
Well, the owner wanted to see how it handled under pressure from the LPD.
And what if I failed?
He built it so you could bounce those guys around. You know, like bumper cars.
Bumper cars? What the... This isn't the fun fair, Tess.
Oh, thank God. I hated the fun fair. You know those coconuts are actually glued into place, right?
Like, do you even care about my well-being?
Of course! Who else is gonna keep me in hair dye and gibberitos?
Not feeling much love, Tess. Later.